The Precious People TV. Today, I have a guest. And do you know, my guest is the head of media for Cadbury West Africa. Yeah, that same Cadbury that you know. Yes, you heard me right. She is Mrs. Bolu Essien. She is an alumnus of Bowen University, Iwo, Osun State. She is a mother, she's a Christian, she's a wife, and she is a content creator. Also, let me mention that she is into filming Christian contemporary movies. Who is this person?
I'm Rose. The head of media, Cadbury West Africa. Can you quickly introduce yourself, ma'am? Recently, she was one of the 40 under 40 media personnel in the world and in Nigeria. Pardon me. How did you achieve that height?
I think it didn't come by wanting to achieve the height. I think it literally just came out for just wanting to live my life, going to go through. And secondly, just really coming out from wanting to stay in the world. Everybody says that everything has unfolded. So what that means is that everywhere I look at my job and I say, how can I do it diligently? How can I do it so that God will please me? So that I can please God. So when I do it, to me, I'm pleasing God. But to others, wow, this is excellent work. So that means when you continue to live your life to please God, people will definitely recognize it. Because the Bible says, let your light so shine. And when we see your good work and what you
can glorify your Father.
I think for me, that's how I am putting to share. Just really focused on doing the work and making God happy.
All right, thank you, ma. I make videos on YouTube about relationship. I want to ask, when you were on campus as an undergraduate, are you in a relationship?
No, I wasn't in a relationship. So what had happened is, in 2007, I think I was in a relationship. I don't give my life to Christ.
Okay.
In 2007, I don't give my life to Christ. But I encountered Christ in 2007. Mm. I broke that relationship, and then I got into Bowen University. About 2017, I already gave my life to Christ. I was not in a relationship. I got into Bowen to throughout my university days to NYC up until 2012, 2013. So in 2014, I was not in a relationship. Towards the end of 2014, you know, was when I think conversations around relationship and courtship into 2015.
All right. So what were the things you were looking for in your man?
I think for me, again, it all ties back to, and honestly, it all ties back to just wanting to please God. I just really wanted a man who feared God and a man who feared and loves God. And that's what God gave to me.
Oh, so shout out to Mr. Essien.
Yes, shout out, baby.
Thank you so very much,
man.
Yeah, lessons that would help you to improve your life, your career, and your Christian race. Thank you again for tuning into the Precious People TV. Please kindly watch this video to the end. And if you've not subscribed, I implore you to subscribe. If you are contemplating on dropping a comment, please drop the comment. It gives me the communication vibe that I am reaching out to someone out there. If you've not liked this video, please click on the like button and also watch the video till the end. Thank you for supporting this brand. Together we are strong.